Sunday, 8th of September. Now skies are awash with chemicals again. We had a beautiful day yesterday, Saturday the 7th. The skies were just normal. We had the day off. Now today they're delivering us this toxic brew that we breathe in, that we drink, that we eat in our food. Aluminium dioxide, lithium, and all the other components that make up this polluted sky. Man-made pollution given us to by our bosses and rulers. Don't piss on Oxon, Cameron, you bastard.